come lay down. Here are your cans. You can do some shoulder exercises. Alright, for rotator cuff. You can do your chest flies. Right here. Now you're working your chest. We've done the back. We've done the legs. You can also use the 4-pounder for chest. Just remember that these don't have the best seal, so make sure they're somewhat tight, but not too tight to where they're undo. And if anything, you just might get a little bit of water on you. But you can use these as well. So now you have 4-pounder for chest that you can do. Here your chest flies, or you can do your chest press. Right here. You can throw in abs, just like this, as you do it. Working a little bit of your abs, work harder, go all the way down. Same weights, you want to work more of your back, you can hunch over and do some back flies. You can switch it up, hold it with both hands. We can do skull crushers, down to the forehead, and back up. Now we're working the back of the arms now, the triceps, where most ladies like to work out. You really feel comfortable. Then grab both. Of course, I have it with the water top up, so that way you don't have it to where if it pops off, it's in your face, it'll be in your body mostly. There we go. So anything you see, it'll spill on my body. Down, I'm doing a set of 4 pounds, which is 2 pounds each hand. I'm doing 4 each hand. I got 8 pounds. Here we go. 4, your 8-pound jug, better handle for you. Now you have 8-pounders, and you can progress from the 2 to 4 to 8, however you like, once those arms out. You can do the same from sitting down. Your head. If anything, if you want to get, it'll splash out here. If you want to get a little more advanced into it, do a couple more exercises. Look for back your shoulder, back your arms. Want to do like this. Okay. You can also do this. Mix it up. A little bit of drag and shoulder stability. Not heavy weight here. Of course, you can do exercises for your legs, your butt, right here. And up, like working your butt, your hamstrings. Make sure you do both sides. Notice my knees are slightly bent as I come up and I lift. I'm not just going straight out. I want to lift a little bit so that you work the booty. You can do your abs as well. Right hand out, left hand out. Bring them in and out. Look like this. This side. Okay. Hold your planks. There are many exercises that you can do even if you don't have equipment using a 1, 4, 8 pound can or gallon of milk, whatever it may be. Use whatever you have. And as far as workout, you can do anywhere from 12 to 20 reps per exercise, whether it's bicep curls or the shoulder press or sitting up and down, anything that you want to do. The baby can be in the corner. In your shoulder as you're working out, you're doing something for your fitness. You can even use the baby if you want. Come here. You're gonna be in a video today. You wanna play with the baby, you got a little bit more pounds, and you can just play with her like this. You don't have to throw her, and you're working your shoulders and your arms right here. You can play with her. You can play with her like this. Ready, Layla? You ready to play? You can sit on your butt and twist her. Tap, tap, tap your little feet. Look, she's smiling. And in the process, you're working your core, your abs, you're rotating your obliques, love handles. Just by a little rotation like this. You could lay down and work your chest, the baby, up and down. Whee! She's liking it and doesn't even know that you're working out with her, playing together. She likes that. You can hold on to her and you can stand up. Getting a full body workout, your legs, core, abs, just by sitting down and standing up with the baby. See that? Nice little workout. You're a movie star, girl. So I hope that helped, Summer. Anybody else that comes across the video, don't give excuses, just find your way and work out. There's something for your fitness. This is Gio's Balance Fitness. Have a great day.